Well, my name is Victor Ginsburg. I'm a director of film Generation Bang. I guess the question that I'm being asked by the reporter who's holding this camera is to explain the meaning of the word пиздец in Russia. It's a mythical word that is probably one of the most important words in the Russian language, but it's been hidden from literature. Even though it's used constantly by everybody every day, every Russian uses it all the time. And so it's kind of like the, you know, I compare it to the American wow, because it's one of the, it's kind of like this concept that essentially it's the opposite of wow, and it probably means everything is fucked, or everything is fucked up, or it has this kind of cosmic sense of apocalyptic sense as well. So when пиздец happens, that means it's a total, complete disaster, end of everything. Everything is fucked. So this is one side of the word пиздец. The other side of the word пиздец is an exclamation like wow, meaning like, this is so great, it's пиздец. Okay? So in a way, if you come to Russia and you know this word, okay, you know the word пиздец, that's really all you need to know to sort of comment on any extreme positive or negative situations in life. All right?
Okay, thank you.
I think that's it. Yeah.